night, everything becomes even more magical in Joshua Tree. Outside, animals, coyotes, birds, and other mysterious sounds can frequently be heard. Inside the studio, hundreds of tiny Christmas lights illuminate the house, almost like a Mexican shrine. We didn't take much stuff to the rancho, and the instruments we found there were fundamental to Misfit sound. The old Krummer keyboard, the alto harp, the vintage bass guitars and amps. Sometimes we looked like children in a candy store, wanting to touch everything, put each and every instrument on our record. But it just wasn't possible. Dinner time was one of my favorite moments of the day, especially when Dave cooked. Normally Tex-Mex or Creole, but always delicious. The best voice takes and keyboard improvisations, Dave picking up a guitar or a lap steel and asking if he could record a riff. It was always at this time of the day that the most beautiful things happened. Dave and his enormous talent, the living soul of the studio. John at the commands behind the mixing desk, the nights at Joshua Tree Saloon or at Pepe and Harriet's, and so many other characters we crossed paths with. It all is on this record in some way. Everything during these days and nights was a fundamental part of Misfit sound and energy. And then, all this was taken to Paris, France. It was there that the avant-garde hands and brain of Johnny Hostile molded Misfit's final sound. But that's another story.